What's your comment after today's game?
The only thing is that we've lost at home. We really wanted to win this game. But again, it was a very tough game.
The other sad thing is that the goals that we've conceded, I think we needed more concentration from the players. Because a free kick from afar and a shot from afar, I think we needed to be better. But otherwise, it was a tough game. We wish them well as they've won.
Coach, do you think the substitutes that you made taking off Gozer Mutai, do you think that probably somehow costed the team?
I think that did not cost the team. The only thing is that sometimes people don't understand what is happening on the pitch. That's where the problem is. That's why even when we substituted him, people protested. But I think they need to understand what is happening on the pitch. What is it that NAPSA was doing, you see, which made us to have problems. So that's what people need to see. He goes on himself knows. He didn't do what he did, we told him to.
General performance of the team, are you pleased as a coach?
No, I'm not happy because we haven't played as we know our team. That's the only thing. Sometimes, yes, it happens in football. That's why I've said we accept they've beaten us, and we'll still fight and go forward.